nothing but sustained disdain.
Every last relationship just seems to go astray, and I used to rack my brain about it each and every day. I imagine they had issues that they gave no answer quiz, but as it keeps on happening, I see the problem is I am a freak. The common denominator in all these failed relationships. Relationship just seems to go astray, and I used to rack my brain about it each and every day. I imagine they had issues, though they gave no exit quiz, but as it keeps on happening, I see the problem is I am a freak. The common denominator in all these failed relationships. I am a freak. And knowing is half the battle. Every last relationship just seems to go astray, and I used to wrap my brain about it each and every day. I imagine they had issues that they gave no answer quiz, but as it keeps on happening, I see the problem. I am the
quick political statistic from my hometown. 2 out of 5 Democrats who voted in the primary yesterday thought it would be a good idea to make lovely Warren a judge. Luckily, 3 out of 5 Democrats who voted in the primary yesterday thought differently. This time, democracy gets a win. Sure. We'll call it a win. On international good news, well, I guess depending on who you are, Julian Assange is back home in Australia. We'll be right back. left of us. But I don't wanna go as late. No, I don't wanna go as late. My bills are rocking for the whole human race. But I don't wanna go as late. And if I live 100,000 years, much of this will disappear. Urination filtration system on the ISS is starting to break down. Within the next 10 years, it will probably be decommissioned and deorbited. That's going to be fun. It's going to be the biggest thing that we've ever dropped out of space in the existence of humankind. The last one was tiny by comparison, Skylab. That was supposed to land in the Indian Ocean somewhere. It hit Australia instead. Both of which are rather large targets. So the ISS will be rather interesting. If not controversial. We could just leave it up there and let it fall by itself eventually, but that'll be even worse. Destroys Sao Paulo or something. Farts in space. Many dangers and issues, both physical and mental, that will plague those who travel into space. Increased radiation, weightlessness, the degeneration of muscle and bone that's caused by excessive exposure to weightless environments. The panic that can be induced. Some would call it space madness, but only in a less politically correct time. One thing that they never talk about. Unspoken, sometimes silent, but deadly. We are, of course, talking about space. space farts. Imagine being trapped in a confined space for months at a time. Living with the persistent, almost chewable smell of your compatriots. Fortunately, you won't be able to smell your own. In space, no one can hear you fart.
Thank you.
rest of my life.
We'll be right back.
keeper.